Boxing star Keyshawn Davis says that he's very interested in fighting Frank Martin. Frank Martin just fought Javonta Davis. He's a tremendous fighter. He's one of the best fighters at 135. Keyshawn wants to prove himself. There's a fight that definitely can happen, and it can happen in the next few months. So Keyshawn Davis, Frank Martin, we'll keep you guys posted. Keyshawn went live, and here's what he had to tell the fans. Check it out.
Y'all fans need to hype this shit up. Ask me who I want to fight next, huh? No cap. Just ask me who I want to fight, and I'm a answer. You know what I mean? Like, straight like that. Like, what's up, Ellie? Who I'm going after next? No cap. Run me up to 300 real quick. As soon as I hit 300, I'm telling y'all, no cap. We got 295. Give me the 300 real quick. My recent posts on Twitter, on Instagram, everybody right now really want to see us fight. I'm not even going to be up here this long because that's all I wanted to let the world know. I want to fight Frank Martin. Same shit. You know what I'm saying? He just off in the cut right now. You know, enjoying his fruits of his labor right now and shit, as he should. You know what I mean? But respect in the boxing world. I got a lot of respect in the boxing world. You know, we both doing our thing. You know, let's make that happen, bro. So that's all I got to say to y'all. Bit out to close it out. When I post this live, tag Frank Martin.
I'm Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.